We go to 2 Unlimited, last race of the day. Thank you everyone for coming out on the tone. Richard Vasquez and Sean Russell. Yeah, Sean. Oh, Sean just hung up. It's like Jeff Dodd takes advantage of that. Watch out at the bottom of that speed jump. You don't want to be in the way of one of these cars. Richard Jackson, Jeff Dowdy, Jesse Villa, Sean Murphy. Richard, Jeff, Jesse, Sean, Anthony, and you better get it, because he's in fourth. Jeff Dodd makes a mistake. And Jesse makes a mistake. As these guys get into lap traffic. Insanity. Jeff Dodd in second. Richard Vasquez is the leader. Jeff Dodd is in second. Jesse's in third and Sean's in fourth. And Anthony Dodd is in fifth.
Come on, Wynn, blow that duck.
There's the leader. There's second place. There's third. Fourth. Fifth. Battle is the second right now between Jesse and Jeff. Drop to the front by Jeff Dodd as he puts pressure on Richard Vasquez. Oh, they hit! Jeff flips over Richard in the rock garden. The battle is on for the lead right now between Richard and Jeff. The hill. They're neck and neck in the corner. Jeff takes the inside. Jeff takes the inside again and pulls the clean pass on Richard and says, see you later, buddy. Wow. What a crazy race to the lead. Minutes left. Now the battle is for sure between Jesse and Richard. Jesse's right there. Just starting to get a little bit of breathing room. If you're going to buy him a whole lot, because he's got to be hot on his tail. So if you go down the hill, that's going to cost him. He's right there, and the pass is made. Richard gets the lead back. And there's Jesse right there. The top three are all within like 5 feet of each other right now. There's your guy for the lead, the top three. What an amazing race this is. Jeff Godden goes over Richard to take the lead. And then he gets sideways and Richard comes on the inside and he's hung up. Jesse's now in second. Richard's the leader. Holy crap. What a man. Richard Vasquez. Jeff Dodd takes me inside, up the rocks, he's hanging out, man. And these guys battle it out for second place. Richard Vasquez is getting a little bit of breathing room. I think it's a little breathe, but not a lot. These guys are right there. Jesse V, oh my gosh. Jesse Villa is just at the line. Here comes Jesse. Oh no. Lap traffic. Richard Vasquez getting through the lappers pretty good. Here comes Jesse in second place. Cross fancy. Oh, he just hung up to the lappers. And here comes Jeff. Jeff Godden on the outside. Jeff Godden on the inside. Jesse Villa hanging on. Jeff trying to get him. Richard Vasquez dealing with lap cars. But he has a pretty safe, secure lead and a win. There is no racing like that. No RC racing like that.